Mrs. Pusset seems to nanny our school academic supervisor, Mrs. Reggie S. Banya, beloved parents, teachers, guests, fellow graduates, good afternoon. Time flies so fast. We started as cute and cuddly little girls and boys. 3 years ago, we were too young then. Our notion of school was a safe playground where we can play and have fun with the rest of the children our age. Indeed, school has become a playground full of fun. A playground where we learn not only to be smart and talented children, but we also have learned the values of respect, of patience, of love of work, of sharing with our classmates as we eventually climb through the ladder of learnings. Our teachers inculcated in our young minds the value of becoming well-mannered, God-fearing boys and girls. Gradually, we understood that this school was also built for children to become smart and socially ready too. And for that, we are proud to say the Children's Integrated School of Valedictory Incorporated has made us what we are now. With the talents, skills, and mental alertness, Children's Integrated School of Valedictory Incorporated has imparted to us. We are now ready to take another big step towards the attainment of our dreams. On behalf of my fellow graduates, and with a grateful heart, allow me to express my sincerest thanks to all our preschool teachers who have been patient in understanding with us. To our classmates, it has been a joy working with you. To Mrs. Cosette Sinstignani, who has gifted us this school, the Children's Integrated School of Valedictory Incorporated. Indeed, to God be the honor and the glory. A pleasant afternoon to everyone.